Angst, Angst, Rammstein, Angst. Excited as fuck, dude. I'm so excited. Guten Morgen. Mein Name ist Alexander. Mein Penis ist sehr klein, aber mein Herz ist sehr groß. Groß. Willkommen auf meinem Kanal. Abonnieren. Ich liebe Rammstein. How was it? How was it, people? I think it was not that bad. Please let me know in the comments below what you think. That was my German. I love German language. So strong. It's very powerful. Straightforward. That's what I like. Rammstein released a new song. They released a new album. People, just go straight away. Download it. Hold on, of course, legally, okay? Download it legally, buy the record first of all, and enjoy it. Okay, and today we're watching Rammstein Angst. If some of you didn't know, Angst from German, you know, I researched a bit stuff. From German, Angst means fear. I heard a lot about this video, but I didn't watch it yet. Let's go. Rammstein Angst. Man, I'm scared. Scared? I'm not scared. I'm excited. I'm excited. Seriously. Who just watches, man? Let's just go. Let's just go. Rammstein Angst. It's like a Christmas present. Every single Rammstein new song is like a Christmas present, man. We're waiting for it, and then there you go. Okay. This guy. That looks creepy, man. Oh my god! I wasn't expecting this! Straight punch, nasty riff, I like it. Filthy, man. Good. Oh wow, his makeup, oh my god. Cool, eh? So much stuff already going on. All right, I have to stop it. I just have it for a second, man. Oh, Rammstein, what the fuck is going on, man? What the it's a minute in the video and it's so much symbolism already here. Listen. People, explain to me why every single Rammstein video is like a riddle that I need to solve. Huh? I'm not complaining, it's just crazy, dude. Alright, let's just continue. Oh, man, it looks a bit scary, I'll be honest with you. It looks a bit scary. Dude. Like I said, this is a chorus, right? I like this riff. It's so simple, but guitar sound so solid, man, and heavy. All right, let's stop for a second. I know people don't like it, but I don't care, man. I don't care, okay? So what I want to do right now, I literally found a translation of the song. So when the children are uneducated, the father already has threatened the black man. Like I understand, I read it somewhere before because I was trying to prepare myself before the video. So it means the boogeyman, he'll get ya if you don't follow my commandment. Okay, pre-chorus. And we believe that this today so scared are the country and its people. Oh, something bad will happen. The evil comes, won't go anymore. Okay, all right. So I think it's like back in the days, you know, when our parents were telling us, oh dude, you know what, don't go there, don't do this, or something bad will gonna happen with you, and boogeymen will gonna come and take you away. So, and they kind of planted that seed of fear in our mind, not knowing themselves and like what they're doing basically. So yeah, they were trying to protect us, but at the same time They were afraid too, okay? So, and what I'm thinking that Rammstein trying to tell us with this, that this fear, you know, from the childhood can escalate to something else, something much more deeper, something much more dangerous, okay? So, all right, let's just continue. Whew, not bad. That riff, a solid guitar tone. I like it. Einstein is very simple, nothing technical in there, but it sounds good. All right, let's go. Oh my. Smash the place up, let's go! Big and massive chorus, man, shanty! Yeah! That's real! I have to pause it here because I'm afraid that they're gonna block my video if I'm not gonna do it. All right, just a question to you people. Just a question to you. Like, I understand the Schwarzer Mann is like a reference to catch and run children's game back in the day in Germany. Is it right? Please let me know in the comments below. And as far as what I've heard and what I've read, that in this game, like, a dark side always win. Am I right? Please let me know in the comments below. As I said before, noise. Oi. Content, the guitar tone, man. Killer! What's happening there with the guns? All we want is to do metal, dude. They slow it down. Oh, they shoot in television, right? What this refers to is like some kind of like a propaganda, and they're trying to shoot with the guns, this propaganda. This video is so confusing, seriously. Ooh, okay. Okay, the dirt flying into the dirt flying into their faces. Yeah, man. I like that dance. Schwarzer Mann. Oh, again the pause. There's too many pauses already. Very sad, and I would say creepy melody of this instrument. I have no idea what's the name for this instrument. Yes. I think this TV that they watch in TV is referred to propaganda, as I said before. But I might be wrong, man. It's so much stuff going on in the video. Wow. As always, wow, man. Jesus. I understood that Schwarzer Mann is like, if you're going to translate it from German, it means like a boogeyman, right? It's not just black man, it's like a boogeyman. Okay. So, but who is this boogeyman? Who is this boogeyman? So, in our life, boogeyman can be everything. Yes, like it can be God, religion, or government. We don't know. And we know what I saw. Interesting thing is that the Rammstein turn off their comments under the video on this one. All right, what I can say, people, it was nice, it was heavy, the guitar tone, guitars, it's a simple, yeah, riff was not nothing technical, it was, but it sounds good. The sound overall, the music production, ooh man, nice and punchy, nasty. Video is a bit creepy. But I enjoy it. Please let me know in the comments below what you think, man. Please don't forget to support the band. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You saw my reaction, man. I enjoyed the video. Yes, Rammstein, 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 Rammstein. Gods of heavy metal. Love, peace, and heavy metal. Bye.